Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to add your driving license or your ID to the wallet app. So first of all, open the wallet app on your device, and then tap the plus button in the top right corner. You will now have the option to add your driving license or your state ID. Go ahead and tap on it. Now what you need to do now is scan your driver's license. Just hit continue. Make sure you place your driving license in this area here. Once you're done with the front side, you need to scan the back of the ID. And then once you're done with the scanning part, you need to identify your identity using your face by following the on-screen instructions. And finally confirm it by tapping on this button, continue with face ID. Now you'll have to wait for at least 24 hours for the verification process to be completed. You'll receive a notification from the wallet app once the process has been finished. All right, well, that's how you add your driving license or your ID to the wallet app. So if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.